reason why you shouldn't swim in Australia is a tiger fish, and it eats human legs. So it's been known to take off feet. So if you're thinking about swimming in Australia, think again. Quite prolific in Sydney Harbour, Gold Coast and Cairns, and Port Phillip Bay in Melbourne. So before you go swimming in Australia, make sure you've got some protective gear on.